It's a beautiful place to lay her to rest. So how in the hell did we get the sigil off the body? This is where I'm not understanding. Oh, he did. He had carved another sigil of his daughter's name.
I remember now. I gave you a funeral here. I know you didn't believe in the ritual, Kalani, but this meant a lot to me. Kalani, I finally realized what you were trying to tell me with all this. Why you brought me here. I was wrong about it all. I've always been. It was never you who needed guidance to the City of Light, was it? It was me. I'm the Lost Ember. Do you see this?
Oh, wow.
That's the City of Light. It has to be. Am I invited in?
Maybe. I still can't move, so.
Come on.
Chapter 7, City of Light. Trophy unlocked. I remember. I don't see anything else to pick up around here, so I probably missed out on a lot of stuff that I was supposed to pick up. I don't think they're gonna have mushrooms in the City of Light, but who knows? Is it going to break? The water is getting deeper. Oh no, I was afraid that was gonna happen.
Wait! What just happened? Wasn't that the City of Light?
Maybe it was in memory.
I don't understand. Maybe it wasn't.
Well, it was worth a shot. I saw the red thing around and I was like, everything's gonna shatter.
Maybe this whole idea. Who even needs it anyway?
Aw. Don't fret.
There's one thing I learned. It's you and me, Wolf. That's really all I needed. What? Kalani? But I...
How do you feel?
Wolf.
Excuse me.
Thank you.
I can't move. Oh, wow. Sorry. Will we? Hold on, let me just